starting off strong here in security. The phone is so messed up after going through the check.
And Todd, a turnaround. This criminal. Look at his bag over there. Brought shampoo and conditioner.
I thought it'd go through.
Post-security interview. Tata, what do you have to say?
Apology video.
People said that I couldn't get my stuff through. I did. Overall, we're excited for the flight. See where it takes us next.
What's your flight activity going to be today?
It's going to be The Blacklist on Netflix.
Solid, solid. What about you?
Retro Bowl or watch the show I downloaded.
My High Club.
Hey,
it's going? Yeah. Alright, on the plane, you already know, took an hour delay, but it was alright, it didn't feel that long.
We just signed a 4.5 star DB. Look at
here, here. Look. Let's get a rundown of the team.
Well, I haven't gotten everyone's names. We got me at quarterback, Tejada running back, Steven, it wouldn't let his last name in, but that's Steven at tight end, Jimmy at wide receiver, Alex Brune at D-back, Joe Crema at kicker, and then we got three randoms that I haven't named yet. Looking good, though.
Hey, that's a squad. That's a championship level team right there.
Flight was delayed like about an hour now, so we're finally getting on the way to Greece. Let's go.
All right, we just touched down in Athens at the international airport. Now we're 30 minutes away from the Kribo.
It's 30?
Around there.
Yeah, and look at this. We are really like out here.
Like, that's where we live.
We're like all the way over here, yeah. That's kind of crazy.
Live in the moment.
We made it. We're here. Jimmy speaking Greek. I think we're in a good place. I think we're good.
Jimmy speaking Greek. Nah, nah.
No sé dónde estoy ahorita.
All right, the boys. Headed to the Acropolis right now. It's day two. Everyone's feeling great after a terrible night of sleep, I won't lie.
But everyone's feeling great.
Alright, welcome to my segment. I'm taking over. Cam doesn't do his job, so I'm gonna do it for him.
Turn around, look at the boys. Hey Cam, I'm doing your job right now. I'm doing your job right now.
Alright, so welcome to my segment. We're gonna say, this one's for the archives. Whoa.
That's pretty normal. Jimmy, alright.
Whoa, that's crazy.
Joe,
it's my new segment. Me, Drippy.
Walking around the streets of Athens, and look to our left.
I see the Hollywood sign. It's the Acropolis.
Look to my right. I see
ruins.
Tej and Joe. And look behind me. I see.
Whoa.
Throw up a gang sign, Tej.
Alright, see that one?
Throw up a gang sign.
Let me see.
That's a church.
Oh my god, is that Jimmy Crisacos back in Athens? Back in Athens after a 5-year hiatus?
The Seat of Poseidon.
What is that, tour guide says?
The Seat of Poseidon again.
And when was that built? Like, circa what?
I'm gonna say, like, give or take, like, 4. Yeah.
Alright, Jimmy, what does it say?
Wait, I'll read it in Greek and then Tej translates.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you.
Bye. Tour guide Tej.
Alright, let me start. Many years ago,
Poseidon
came here.
Some palace, I think. Something about Zeus. I see the word TikTok. this was made in this rock.
I see the word men down there. And toy. Toy men.
You would think.
You would think.
Tej is unathletic. He just ate shit right here. Made it up on the rock.
Oh no, that's a temple.
And Tej, tell us some of the sights we can see from here.
Yeah, no, alright, so if you look over there,
that's another Pantheon. That's modeled after the one in Rome. Now if we go to our right, you'll see the city of Athens.
What's that mountain over there?
That's called Mount Acropolis, established in also at 4.
Wait, if that's Mount Acropolis, what's that behind us?
That's a fake one, don't worry about that.
Help us.
Hey, welcome to my segment. I'm over the mic.
Welcome to Widowy. What's happening now? Widowy on top of a mountain. Look it.
Whoa. There's Jimmy. There's Joe. And there's Cameron.
Ow, there's rock in my eye.
What about my real name?
Oh, my fault. Demetrius. Waiting for the Acropolis to open.
20 more minutes.
20 more minutes.
That's a Cardi song, no?
Yeah.
Uzi.
No, Uzi.
That's rough. Uzi. I don't listen to them.
That's disrespectful.
I don't listen to them. So, yeah, welcome to Widowy. What's happening right now? Widowy on still a mountain and waiting for the Acropolis to open. I'm just giving you content on the content right now, man.
Yeah, like half that's getting
yeah, cut. No, half, yeah. Half of it should get cut.
Can we go to-
Back with tour guide Ted.
What up? Yeah, so straight ahead, 12 o'clock, you're looking at the Botanical Gardens of Athena. They're named after Athens.
You know what's crazy? The Temple of Athena is like right up there. Like next to the
That's tour guide Tej for you right
Tej.
There.
What do you want me to do?
Tej, what do we have?
What
is currently we're at the Roman Agora Placa.
The Roman Agora is a place where the Romans used to have time of, you know, just embrace of a bazaar kind of thing. But yeah, it's where like ideas were shared, thoughts were invented.
And look
the
at
Roman
it.
Agora.
Look at it right enough. There.
The Roman Agora.
So I can't say I'm wrong.
What the frick? I hope I got that.
We have arrived. Let's test my Greek. We arrived at Actina. Well, I'm not even gonna try it. But
Tour guide Tej here. We're currently where the Olympians practice to swim. As you can see there, there's a tennis court or volleyball.
We actually have access to the tennis and volleyball courts.
It's a little grass pitch over there, maybe a little footy. Yeah, yo. But look at the scenes. Look at that. Beautiful day here in Athens. Oh, there goes Tej. Damn, he really went without me. That's crazy. Under the water though.
Cheers.
Hey.
Cheers, man.
Cheers.
Nothing like a windy beach day in Greece. You know what they say, a nice cold beer on a windy day. And then look at this little shmee. That's one for the archives. How was it?
It's cold.
Oh, cold? Oh, you get Euro'd in Europe. He's going for it.
That's the only way you can do it.
True. All right, this time we go for it.
Woo! Yeah, it's a little chilly for sure.
Oh my God, but look at the scene. Woo! Beautiful.
What a vlog, little update. Great vibes here, listening to some good music, spending some time with friends. Doesn't get better than this, but we are on our second Greek beer. We're trying a Kaiser, it's a Pilsner. It's pretty great. What do you think of the wine?
Oh, it is terrible. A Greek wine is not the move. Not that I'm a fan of it to begin with, because I am a Greek beer person, but I'm allergic to beer, so the wine will have to do.
The Greeks are not known for wine, I've heard. So.
I hate the Greeks.
I'm just kidding. I love Greece.
Dang, you look so great in that hat, Joe.
It's a great hat.
I wonder if
compliment to Cameron Wallace.
Yeah, yeah.
There you go.
Drip. Yeah. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Todd, do you have any words for the people?
What words?
Do you have any words?
Para todos los que saben que estoy diciendo. What up? We're with another episode of Real Workout Shit. DJ, play that shit.
Haven't hit the gym.
Quitter.
For a little week.
of the party in the tree. Sunny let land of the G's. Please let a nigga breathe. Tank top, top down for the breeze, bro.
Weak-minded.
Let's go. It's kind of chilly. I'd say it's a calm 60 degree water.
It's not like a polar bear plunge.
But it's the next step up.
Yeah, it's the next step up.
Beautiful view though, in Greece. Let's go out a little further. Take a ride with me. Woo! Damn, it's cold.
We good. Hey, we're gonna go under. Hold up. Big wave coming. Massive. Woo. Yeah. We're out here. Woo! Look at Joe, where? Look at
where we are.
Yo! Honestly, it's cold, but I'm loving it. Oh, catch that shit. Yo, why do you actually get that? Woo! So Jimmy made it out, and guess who's coming in because he feels left out?
The Tez.
Welcome to a new segment, Spanish with Tej.
Ahorita estamos en el mar.
We are in the ocean.
Muy bien!
Muy bien!
It's just me and my nephew, George.
I was gonna say, so we're wrapping up at the beach and we realized Jimmy never brought George out.
He's mad neglected.
He's mad neglected.
Bruh. Jimmy being neglected. He did that in secrecy.
And he left the
George
room.
Did not get the tan today.
He went into the water by himself.
I'm not
putting
in the water!
We just left him on the beach to be stolen.
Poor George.
Dude, tan.
Get out of here.
He's going into protective services.
No.
George, what just happened?
Jimmy just threw him on the ground.
What the?
Unbelievable. He was emptying the bag.
Degenerate.
And he threw him on the ground.
Poor guy.
I got him. I kissed you on your forehead.
I kissed you on your forehead.
Fuck. Great vibes on the swing. Waiting for the Ubi. Oh, he got me. Thanks, babe.
Oh. Morning.
Oh, no, it was on Joe. It was on Joe because then he wrote for Alex and then Alex wrote for you.
Yes.
We're talking about
it was
Monopoly Night a long time ago.
It was both of their faults.
Yo, Monopoly Night was Joe's fault. Joe and Alex and then me. And then actually before me, Kim, because Kim was bitching and whining the entire time.
So I got screwed over the whole night.
I have a shaky ass hand. I'm realizing that as I hold this. I have a shaky ass hand. Are we leaving?
Everyone's ready. We're just sitting here.
Yo, bring him out.
Time for the Acropolis.
Woo! Hey guys, tour guide Ted here.
I'm so excited.
Who's here?
George made it out. He's safe, but I'm kind of concerned for him. Might call Child Protective Services soon.
What up? We're climbing the Acropolis right now. We're starting it up.
That's the view. Vibes. But.
Yo.
It's his birthday. It's his birthday.
Crazy.
Tour guide Tej, where are we?
Alright, so we're at the Monument of Nicias. Now what this is a little stub like a pencil. When you break it off, that's what it looks like right now.
Yeah.
I've been to Colorado, Red Rocks.
Red Rocks?
But
they're 1-1.
That's a building.
That is a building. Stadium.
The Olympic Stadium.
Who says you're worth it? Who says you're the only one?
That's a bop. Oh, you're recording.
We're back with Tej. Where are we right now?
Right now, we're at the Athenian Agora, the birthplace of democracy. You know, no big deal. And there's also archaeological research being conducted here. I fucked that up, but...
Look around. Look at where we are.
Let's walk down.
Oh, my goodness.
That's one way to see the Athenian Agora. Yeah.
Sundress season is my favorite season. Not summer, but...
These are travel pants.
Going to Banana Republic.
I'm not.
All right, and this is the first Olympics ever held. First contestant, Joseph Crema from Italy.
Second one, Cameron Wallace.
From Delaware.
From the United States of America. Third one,
Spice
Patrick
Pepper in the
Tejada
garden.
From
Guatemala. And your host slash commentator, me, Dimitri Christakos, Dimitrios if you want to be more formal, or Dimitrios the God, whatever you want to say, from Greece. Update, we have changed the race, so it is a full lap race.
Yo, I'm hyped right now. Hey.
On your
what
mark,
you know about the
set,
Matrix?
Go!
Well, I'm like Neo. This isn't a commentary, it's Chris Smooth Vivo. Woo. Somehow I got 1 million people to subscribe. I just wanna know if that's legal. The choir gets you hype every time. Don't hate, stop lying. Stop lying. Allen Iverson.
And around the last
the choir has never been this hype. I don't even have to direct them. I think I'm gonna go eat some mangoes to celebrate.
The ever victor. From Guatemala!
Watch out, Jimmy.
So there is some controversy. I did not record the end of the race for Joe and Kim, and they did finish at around the
terrible
same time. So
Hold on. Show the instant replay. Boom. Look at me. Clearly in front.
Absolutely not.
I think I came in second.
A little bit of interference from Tej.
No interference. They are dusted. I slowed down.
What do you have to say after your performance winning the gold?
It's not completely unexpected. You know, I go to the gym. I'm kidding. Don't add that. All right.
Coming in second place from the United States and Italy,
Joseph Crema and Cameron Wallace. And our victor, first place with an astonishing time of 1 minute and 1 second, Patrick Tejada from Guatemala. Yes, Bennett.
Hey.
We found a special guest. Kate.
Hi, friends.
Hi, Kitty.
Hello. Can we not?
Really?
What's up,
George? I was gonna say something.
You're in the homeland. Say something.
Malaga.
I did it.
Yeah, we're here.
Where we gotta go?
Greek church. Christos Anesti. Alatos Anesti.
Si, si, muy bien. Hey.
Squad.
Who is red?
Go, Jimmy. Let's go. Over.
How do you feel to be in Athens for Greek Easter?
I'm so hype. I'm so happy. I'm so excited.
Do you have any words for the people about what we're about to witness?
Just sit back and enjoy the show.
And back for another segment of Tour Guide Tej.
Welcome to the church. We're currently here. This is my segment, don't bother me. Wait.
How many seasons was that?
I think it was around 9. Hey, above average. Above average, because Jesus is above average on his day.
A second time. Welcome back to Tour Guide Tej. We're at a church. I don't know what's happening. Yeah, you got a good point. It's his first time resurrecting.
This candle is going to melt, just like Tejada's going to drown in the pool tomorrow.
Tejada's shirt's also really, really wrinkly, and it's super embarrassing.
It's just really...
Welcome back. Cam, I'm sorry for the amount of editing you're about to do. Kitty wants the mic.
Guys, everybody's impression. Impression of the mask.
I feel great.
That's crazy. No, I don't want to know.
It's Pope. Oh my God. There's no Pope.
The Pope's here.
Last night was cool and cool.
No way you described
it. I was gonna say the same thing. Last night was a crazy lit movie.
How was your night, Kate?
It was really fun.
Really fun? Like really, really fun, or
like, really,
really
fun? Really, really fun. And I love not having to wait at the bar, honestly.
That was a huge W. How are you feeling down there?
I feel lovely.
That's our friend Fez. He doesn't speak English.
No stereo love. I'm not having
that.
That
was so true.
Jimmy info session. Okay, so
Jimmy info session. So right now we just saw
the soldiers switch positions with other soldiers. The shift has just ended. Right behind you, you can see on that wall that is the tomb of the unknown soldier, and that's pretty much a symbol. It's symbolic of all the like people that died in war that whose bodies are like unidentified.
The Albanian.
So, tour guide Joe, where are we?
Albania.
As you can see right here on the plaque, it says that now we have arrived in the
We have now entered Albania. We teleported.
Wait, question for the vlog. Wait. Question. We had this argument yesterday. We need answers, people. So if you're watching this right now and you don't comment, you're fake. What superpower would you pick if you could have one? I said teleportation.
Teleportation is a great one. A very underrated pick.
is speaking all languages.
Very valid. Never thought of that one until you brought it up. But comment, what would you pick as your superpower?
Yeah, leave a comment down below.
Yeah, you better.
I hate your armor.
Oh, it just went up to 12%. What the hell?
They have a government office, so that whole complex is like...
This is one of those moments where you're just like, damn, abroad. We got a 3 euro.
Euro.
Gyro. There we go. Boys are here.
So good.
And look at the fucking view.
Great view.
Oh my god. I can't even see what I'm filming right now, but this has got to be beautiful. Gyro view coming soon. All right, the boys are back. We just finished our gyros. What are we rating it, Joseph?
I would rate it a solid, pure taste, I'd rate it a solid 7.9. Greek truck may have the edge. Because of the vibes, I'd give it a 9.3.
Respect, Jimmy.
I was gonna say, based on taste, mine would probably be around an 8, similar to Joe. I think it's probably, based on taste, one of the worser meals that I've had while in Greece, even though it's still fire. But again, based on the views and the scenery, it's got to go up to like a 9.92.
And these are harsh ratings here.
I was gonna say
7.9 still a fantastic score.
I was gonna say that's funny you say that because I am quite a simple man. My ratings are not that harsh. I thoroughly enjoyed that.
Yeah,
€3 when you think about that.
It might go up to a 9.6.
I was gonna say
that pushes it to an 8.3 for me.
Taste wise,
even though you can't change your score,
I'm gonna go like a 8.7. I'm a generous rater. Okay, so battery on the GoPro may have died. As I was saying, this view, insert picture because I'm not turning my phone around, makes the gyro probably a 9.9. I mean, it doesn't get better than
9.9.
I want to change my rating because of the price to a 9.6.
With the price, the view, the vibes, it's the full package. I don't think it gets better than that. It doesn't. Maybe taste-wise a little bit. That's where the 0.1 can come from. 9.9.
I respect.
And I guess, you know, while we're here, we might as well peace out from Greece. My phone. And this is the boys signing off from Greece. How do we say it?
Yassas.
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 Yamas.